crazy. He thought if he could divert the flow of the lava, he might be able to save his village. He started digging a trench.
Wait a minute.
He continued to work, knowing the odds were against him, but determined to push through. Then, something magical happened. Rockhoof got visibly stronger, but the lava was getting closer.